My name is Michael ten Hompel. I am the managing director of this institute, the Fraunhofer Institute for Material Flow and Logistics. And what we do here is 100% logistics. We believe that autonomous systems, the fourth industrial revolution, will play an ever greater role in the future. At Jungheinrich, autonomous systems are already a day-to-day reality. They are manufactured at the plant in Lüneburg. The basis for the driverless vehicles are the high-efficiency stackers from Jungheinrich. Once the vehicle is fully assembled, work can begin on its so-called brain. The result is an autonomous vehicle that, with the help of sensors and the right software, can optimize working processes in the warehouse. After extensive testing of the assistance and security systems, a manually driven vehicle is turned into a driverless transportation system. Networked, autonomous, efficient, manufactured and programmed according to the customer's needs. For the scientific community, autonomous driving is no longer merely a trend, it is the future. The stackers, the vehicles and the robotic systems are becoming increasingly autonomous. And in the future, people will work ever more closely together with these machines. An example of the warehouse of the future can be found in Landshut, planned, built and realized by Jungheinrich. Here, over a dozen driverless transport systems are controlled by extensive software and only a few employees. All work processes are interconnected through digital networking for maximum customer benefit. Even loading takes place autonomously. The formula for a streamlined warehouse. Optimal connectivity between all components, carried out by one single provider.